And good evening on what is... The perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we're just seconds away from getting the weekend league underway. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, who can't be excited about the foot weekend league? The first game, very interested to see how all this pans out. Looking forward to it, Derek. We should be looking forward to a great weekend of football.
And gee, fantastic pass. Zinedine Zidane. Williams. So here is the lineup. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also go back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free role.
You never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow. Lee, what do you think we'll see from him?
Well, his ability on the ball is second to none. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn of pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
And G. Well, great read there to intercept. Look at the opposition starting lineup today. A standard 4-4-2, a formation you know well from your playing days, Lee.
Yeah, I like this formation, Derek. It's very, very important that when they haven't got the ball, they all stick together, very solid look about it. When they don't have the ball, very important that they stay close together in midfield. The back four will link across the width of the pitch, but they've got to help the forwards. The two up front need width.
Now Zidane. And it's with Socrates. It's all about translating threats into goals. By no means on his own here. Lucas! Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Well, it was a decent effort. I thought he was in, to be honest with you, but not to be. Maybe next time.
Maddie. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Lucas with it. Socrates. Zinedine Zidane. Socrates. Zidane on the ball. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. It's possessed by Hadji. Mitrica.
Sometimes being in the right place at the right time gets you a goal. On this occasion, it's a simple goal from his point of view.
What now then? Socrates. Williams. And they look as though they want to make this move count. Patient enough build-up, can they carve out a chance? And they fail to get it away properly. Zidane! It wasn't far away from the target, Lee.
No, it was decent. Really, really decent chance for the lad. They'll keep pushing away to try and get that equaliser.
So a throw-in here. Hadji. An attempted pass. He makes it in the middle. And the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Failed to keep hold of it. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Well, tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, just clumsy.
And he's fouled it against the post. And the ball with Figo. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Couldn't keep it. Socrates. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Will they? It's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, look at this. Don't you just love counter-attack football? Absolutely brilliant. One key ingredient, pace. And they've got it in abundance. What they do to that defence from then on is absolutely brilliant.
Samuel Umtiti.
Williams.
Away patiently, looking for an opening, and the ball with Figo, crossing possibilities.
Williams,
Socrates, Zinedine Zidane, Socrates, promising sequence.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time. Pizza.
Can they do something positive on the counter attack? All hands on deck, and they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. So it is, the first half story has been written. Really tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Socrates, Griezmann, given away, well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Marin. Crosses on. It is to be a throw-in. Socrates. Is he capable of sparking something? Textbook defending inside the box. Oh, it was a terrible-looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. Just one of those days when nothing has gone right. A red card to make matters worse.
Well, to add insult to injury, the player's off, and now they're well beaten. They haven't played well today. They're just getting what they deserve.
Hatchy! And he's on the goal and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Let's have a look at it again. He catches the keeper asleep, back on his heels. He wasn't expecting a shot from that distance, and neither was I.
Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Give it away. What's coming up here? It's Marine. Half an hour remaining then. Marine. He has teammates to play it to. Can he take advantage? Oh, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Wow, what a lovely goal. The finish had to come after this pass that split the defence in half. Great goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Oh, nice work to get past his opponents. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Beautifully disguised ball. Individual quality coming to the fore. Can they convert? And the ball is in the net.
Crowd have gone crazy, and quite rightly so. What a finish that is. Well, let's see that again. Oh, it's so sweetly hit. Look at his technique. Absolutely brilliant. He's got the power, he's got the accuracy, and now he's got himself a goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Shot attempted. Yes, they've got the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with it. Take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generating a lot of power. The keeper just can't react in time, look.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Come down to the final 20 minutes here. Hernandez. This is Hernandez. They keep working away, looking for passing lanes. Cleared away comprehensively. Now Griezmann. Can he deliver accurately? Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. De Neuer. Good use of advantage by the referee. And now passing it through. They've regained possession. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Hadji. Can he put it away? And Hadji has done it.
Well, as we can see, it's all about the technique. That's where the power comes from. Blistering shot.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the gulf in quality between the two sides has been huge. Intense pressure. In control, Griezmann as he goes forward. Well, they have the ball once more. Clearly on the receiving end. A free kick is next. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, you know.